your time is up.
Take it off!
The boys is gonna make sure
that Chris Hale leaves tonight as the new number one wrestling champion. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this match is for all the Longhorns. The king of the South, Chris Ward. Oh! Chris Ward is putting his career on the line, and you better believe he's going to do everything he can to come out the new number one wrestling champion. Referees up for the count of seven. If you look on the face of Frick Ward during the introduction, I think he was having second thoughts about competing tonight. Tommy Jackson's making a guarantee. Absolutely, he says Chris Ward will be tonight the Red Room as a champion, but that remains to be seen.
Pick it up, Swole! Shut up! You ain't got nothing!
The Dodgers are getting behind Big Swole, Dustin Cole. He is the champion and defending tonight against the career of the King of the South, Chris Ward.
Big Swole!
Swole got some fight left in him. He's just f***ing out with all he's got. I hit the Swole sound. The big Swole is ringing throughout the rec room tonight. The boys are just pacing back and forth. He can just kill it. Dustin trying to fire back. He comes with a locked right hand. This boy cuts him up with a knee. I mean, just when you thought Big Swole was going to turn things around, Chris Ward knocks him down again. And the boys is very happy. And the referee is warning Chris Ward. Make sure he keeps it clean. The voice.
Justin, get your ass up!
Go, Justin!
Don't lose to a referee!
Go, Justin!
Tommy Jack. what Tommy Dax did, and the fuckers are yelling, do not drink it, do not drink it, do not. He drank. And now, yes, he feels good now.
Well, I tell you,
Chris Ward, I think the commissioner, Chris Ward stopped at nothing. Whatever you do, don't drink it. We need to investigate, Mr. Referee. Y'all be careful with that, because looks like we got, oh, wait a minute, that's the powder dripping out of that. We're gonna have to go see it.
Leave it, we'll get you.
Sorry, the guy at the great hoodie will get you there.